at Waddesdon, I do various jobs, observe what behaviour of the birds and any changes or anything that I think needs reporting to the staff. I arrive and first of all observe the birds, then I start collecting, cleaning and washing the dishes and the water dishes as well, and any other cleaning jobs that the staff require of me. It makes me be observant and to take notice of all that goes on within the aviary.
If you're hungry, say you have some.
Oh, they're live.
Yeah, they're live.
It's wonderful work in Waddesdon because I'm part of a conservation project and I get great contentment out of doing that part of the job.